public service, patriotic duty has always been the center of Clay Ford's life. Enlisting in the National Guard in high school, Clay would go on to serve 32 years in the Army and Reserve and retire a colonel. Between call-ups for active duty, Clay would serve on his local school board and in the Arkansas legislature. After moving to Florida, Clay would serve 16 years on the Gulf Breeze City Council and the last 2 years as our voice in the legislature. Clay Ford, defending our country and improving our community.